What's up, guys? As you guessed it, it's me. Whoa, is it focused? Yeah, fucking hell. So, as you guessed it, it's me, Jack, our goalkeeping. Today, I'm at the field. I'm going to do a couple of training drills. I'm going to just show you how to set them up as well. Right. So, for this, all you'll need, two agility poles or... God, I've got hiccups. Two agility poles or cones. And you want to... apart, and then the ball on each one, and I'll show you what to do next. So it's a one-on-one situation. Oh, I forgot the cones. So what you want to do is you want to come out of your net to narrow the angle down in the keeper ready position, and you want to get ready to go down and smother the ball. So. So as you saw, I did one set there. One set's equivalent to four dashes. Boy went out as well, which doesn't help. Right, so now on to the next drill. So I'm just tying my shoelaces. This drill, really simple. It's gonna get you better coming out for your crosses. From corners or just in a normal situation where the fullback might play the ball to the winger. The winger controls it, takes a run up, delivers a crossing, you go out to collect the ball. So, all you need for this is a football. Let's get on with it. Thank you. this drill, but I've tried to show you bits of it. So I'm kicking a ball proper high up in the air, as high as I can to catch it, and it's going all the way over there. So there's really no point. So yeah, let's get on to the next drill. Got to take my gloves off. So as you can see, we are back. This one is technically a drill, well, not technically, it is, to practice, camera's going all over because of wind, to practice your punting. If you don't know what your punting is, it's technically a drop kick, and by drop kick I don't mean in the fighting way. You drop, release the ball from your hands and you punt it like a side volley with your foot. I've come across a few goalkeepers that can't do this. Who were it we were playing? We were playing someone in Scunthorpe, then Bentley. There were a few goalkeepers that struggle with this. And it's absolutely fine, because you can just kick a ball, drop it, and just full on pelt it there. But it's a lot better this way. So all you need for this is two footballs. So that's simple enough. I'm trying to think of some other things I could do. Could do some punting practice, but the only problem is we're kicking into wind. Then there's telegraph poles there. Not poles, why is that? I don't want to hit. I suppose we could go further back. I'll come back when I've sorted it. So we're back, guys. Oh, fucking hell. That camera's going out of angle. Right, anyway. So we're about to do some goal kicks. So they're technically punts, but off of the floor, I guess. The best way, in my opinion, to do these is use your toe box area. Don't toe poke it. And just use the technique I use, because sorry about this, proper sorry. Right, because I do know what it's like having a bad goal kick and having to have defenders take it for you. There's a lot in the league, like my league, where they can't take goal kicks. Someone at Adwick is quite short, struggles to take goal kicks. See that? Don't even think you can see the football, can you? No, I don't think you can. This is so annoying and I'm really sorry about it. Right, there we go. So take 5 to 7 steps back. As you saw there, a really long, high punt. there, get the balls and kick them back down. I'll leave the camera rolling, why not? So in regards to goal kicks, when you first start out goalkeeping, if you're not very good at kicking a ball, it is so, so hard. I remember used to having to take defenders to take goal kicks, having to get defenders to take goal kicks, but not anymore. I'll now try again the ball, the high balls, so dealing with corners and things like that again. Turn it away because there's a fair going on there. 1 minute. It's still me. I just want to apologise for the camera cutting out then. I'm not sure what it is. It did do it a couple of days ago on the Try Not To Laugh Challenge, I think, because what it is, it's a Canon GX. So it's the top end Canon camera you can get, and they are prone to cutting out. So I think I'm gonna take it to Curry's, see if they can do up to it. But yeah. Just packing up now, getting the cones together. I would have liked to have done more in this video, but because we're lacking on time, I've got to be in for my tea. So, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please smash that like button. If you're new around here, hit that subscribe button. Smash it, make it bleed, make it redder than, what's red? Than that. So yeah. Thank you for watching, if you did watch it, and peace.